I've never seen a pretty Trump supporter, and if you're offended, you should be, because you're fucking ugly.
That's what I thought you said. Now let me offer this as a rebuttal.